interesting, but I must admit, Count Ymir, perhaps an ex-